Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw incircle of a triangle whose two sides are 7.6 cm, 6 cm and one angle 75 degree between these two lines or included by these two lines. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the length 6 cm. So this is 6 cm and drawing here another line 7.6 cm. So this is 7.6 cm. This is taking line AB and this is BC. So this is 6 cm and this line 7.6 cm. So first of all, we have to draw here a line of length 7.6 cm. So this is 7.6 cm. And taking here B and here C. Now we have to draw 75 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So first we have to draw 90 degree angle here, then we can draw 75 degree. So first drawing here 90 degree angle first. So joining this to get 90 degree. So we got 90 degree. Now with same length and putting the compass here and draw here a arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 75 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 75 or not. So this is perfectly 75 degree. So now taking the length 6 cm by using compass and putting the compass here and cut here and taking here A point. Now joining A and C. Next we have to bisect the line, bisect the angle B. So taking same length and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect again with same length. You can take any length and putting the compass here and drawing arc here with same length and cut here. Now joining first this bisector of this angle C, next joining this bisector of the angle B. So both the bisector intersect at a point. Now putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way again with same length and putting the compass here and drawing arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line and here we draw a perpendicular line. So this is taking O point and here D point. Now taking the length OD by compass and drawing an arc by this way and which represent a circle. So we got perfectly a incircle. Now checking radius. So this is 1.9. So radius OD equal to 1.9 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching.